they stay with their teacher and they rotate to get to them.
Thank you. Touch, do your knees touch.
Yeah!
And then I'll just kids, ma'am, exactly. Show you a little bit about what else we have to offer capital other than our class program. This is Cheryl.
Hello, welcome to you all. Like Elizabeth said, we are down a few hundred yards or 100 yards down the other place. And what we work with is we work with training competitive athletes. We have about 100 little bitty kids from the ages of 5 to 17 is the oldest that train down at the training gym preparing for competition. So what I did is I brought some of the gymnasts that are training so you can see what are you working in gymnastics. What are you doing right now and how does it apply to gymnastics in the future? So the first thing I have is we have Misty Marinick over here on bars. Misty is an elite gymnast, which means she's trained on the Olympic level. She's 13 years old, and she shows you that all the things that you're working swinging on bars is to learn how to swing and do circular motions. Those are called giants. She does all of those on the anemone bar. There's the layout slide where you can do it. All the gymnasts that you see here today all work all four pieces of equipment that they compete that you see in the Olympics. They do the vaulting, they do uneven bars, they do balance beam, and they do floor exercise. Over here on balance beam, I have brought another elite gymnast. This is an old gymnast. She's 17. This is Kara Steele. Wait a second, Kara. Kara, why don't you warm up and do switch leg leap for us, do leap full turn. The first thing what you need to do is, Kara is an elite gymnast. She's preparing for a big national competition next weekend. And what she's going to do is she's showing you that all the things that you learn on floor, all the dancing leads have to be applied also. Now, everything that you're learning to do on the floor, all the rolls and different flip-flops that you're learning, the reason that you learn them is because they're all applied on the balance beam, on 4 inches, 4 feet under the end. And she's going to show you a little bit what they look like when you learn them, when they get a little bit more advanced. Very difficult. A lot of time. Rachel does a flip.